No two happier people besides Lloyd and Isabel and probably the rest of the medalists tonight than Jose Picard and Eric Illies. Your thoughts? Bronze in Albertville, but I know this one feels much better.
This one is a bronze with a smile, and it was really good. We're happy. We kept in for 2 years to finish with a smile, and I think the goal is accomplished. It was great. We're happy.
Eric, how difficult has been the last week with Lloyd and Isabel? I know there's been a rib problem, and I know it's been weighing on a lot of people's minds.
Well, I don't think that the rib problem really played that big a role. We eliminated a couple of elements from some of the practices to give it time to heal up a bit. And we had a great time here. We enjoyed the people here, and the spirit's been high. It's been a great competition.
You're going to hang on with these two. I know they're going to turn pro now or whatever they may do, but this is it, the last Olympics for both Isabel and Lloyd. We'll talk to them in a few moments. How does it feel? You've come to the end of a journey.
Yeah, almost to the end. We still have worlds to go, but it's to the end of a journey, a long journey, 15 years, but a fun journey, and it was worth every minute.
Well, I know you're going to watch this ceremony. We're going to let you enjoy this. Lloyd and Isabel behind us. They're getting ready to bring out the medals here in Lillehammer. Only 17 Winter Olympic figure skating competitions have taken place, and Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler have two of the bronze medals in the history of these games. The flags now out on the ice. They actually have a band out on the ice as well. And we are ready for the presentation of the gold, silver, and bronze medals. Debbie and Brian, an incredible night of skating.
My heart is still beating very fast. I've never seen anything like it. Three so distinct styles out there. Isabel and Lloyd, we're extremely proud of you. Probably the skate of their life.
It certainly was, I think, for all of them, was the skate of their life, of their lives. And they delivered exactly what we expected from them.
Medal ceremony beginning with a fanfare from the King's Guard.
Say ceremony for Pardon.
Award ceremony for figure skating for pairs. Ceremony protocolaire de patinage à ouvre.
You know, Debbie, I think that with the performance that Lloyd and Isabel delivered tonight, this bronze medal is going to shine a lot brighter than the one that they won in Albertville. That, there's no better feeling than coming off the ice and really saying that you did your best.
You're right. I think skating a clean program, skating your best is what it's all about. The rest is up to the judges. Everyone has their personal taste. I'm sure they're feeling enormous relief right now. They did what they wanted to do. Sure, a gold would have been wonderful. They skated their very best. Everything pulled together. They reached far beyond where perhaps they thought they might have come from. Gold, silver, and bronze to be awarded. The first medal inside the Olympic Amphitheater. With the pictogram of the figure skater, designed after early carvings found in the granite that is so prevalent around Norway. All of the presenters in native dress.
Olympic champions and
winners of gold medals. Champion Olympique Evacue de
Ekaterina Gordieva and Sergei Grigov.
And taking the ice for for the second time as Olympic champions, first in 1988 in Calgary, and now tonight, 6 years later, their lives have been transformed.
And I'm sure that their daughter Daria is watching this time at home in Moscow.
And for the second time, 94. And the silver medals awarded to Natalia Mishkutinuk and Artur Dmitriev of Russia.
They came in as the reigning Olympic champions, but tonight, although they didn't win the gold, they won silver.
The bronze medal to Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler. And I think this must be the first time a medal has been repeated in Paris for Canada. More history.
More history as it unfolds all week long.
The medals will be presented by Vice President of the IOC, Mr. Vitaly Smirnov. La remise de médaille est assurée par Vice-President.
We're used to seeing huge crowds in North America, up to 20,000 people at competitions like this. It seemed a little quiet in here. The maximum capacity inside the Olympic amphitheater is 6,000 people, and I think every one of them has stayed to watch the medal presentation.
Such a special moment. It's a moment that will stick with them forever.
Joyce Heisey from the ISU, from Canada, proudly on the ice. And now making the presentations of the gold medals to Gordieva and Grinkov, the referee of the event, Mr. Wilhelm Muir. What a picture. Making a silver presentation to Natalia Mishkutinuk and Artur Dmitriev. These are moments in a competitor's life that you never forget. And anytime, I don't know about you, Brian, but anytime I see someone step onto the podium, I get flashbacks about anytime I was up there.
It is a great, great feeling.
And such a dramatic change from just moments ago when you feel your heart racing. All of a sudden, the relaxation, the knowledge it's over.
And one more bronze medal to go with the ones they already have at home.
And they're taking pictures. Lloyd's dad, Lloyd Sr., sitting beside him, his wife, Beverly. Proud papa.
Sarajevo to you.
Long way.